Vale isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
Well, that didn't work.
The Wicked Vale isn't far now. Just head down that wooden walkway along the cliff.
Ceremonial cloth worn by priests during mass.
To set a campfire here.
I made it that far at least. You're almost into the veil.
Well, that's unfortunate.
Grandpa made it that far at least. You're almost into the veil.
Nadia, I think I found your wicked veil.
Nadia.
I don't know if it's Baba Yaga, but this. Something out here.
Be careful. This is her land.
Oh, snap. Definitely not real.
to get out of here.
Got that right. I'm out.
There is a truth behind the door.
I just want to leave, please. No. No, this isn't.
Ow, what hit me? What am I doing?
Hallucinating. God, I hope I was.
Hallucinating? There is a flower in a valley that can bring on visions, but the effects are too weak.
Any idea what this place is? I see ducks and pipes. Soviet from the looks of it.
It has to be the outpost the Soviets built to study the ruins. My grandmother was a scholar, and they brought her here to help with her research, but that was the last time Grandpa ever saw her. There was only one survivor, an officer, who stumbled out a few weeks later. He said the witch made them do things.
Uh. Someone's been in here recently, building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. It smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Navia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then wouldn't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we.
It's been weeks since these bastards dragged me from the gulag, from Ivan and my daughter, to this strange vale. They have tasked me with finding some way of counteracting the unusual effects of the pollen that hangs in the...
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's going to help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
I don't have the words to describe what I just saw.
Appear to have frozen. It's not good. Oh, there we go.
All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The liver should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests to see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now. It's the flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Ooh, SMG component.
Lara, I got something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. Gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there. Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have stairs set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Lara? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Oh. The heck? Well, that's good timing. Didn't know that was there. Jeez. Let me skin him. Oh no, I used a lot of arrows on him too.
That chemical from grandmother's notes? Phenothiazine. I think I found it. They stored it in the lower levels of the copper mill where they used it to deal with the termites in the summer.
Are you sure it's the same chemical, Nadia?
I'm sure it's the chemical grandmother's recipe mentioned, but I am not sure that it will be safe to drink.
Suppose we'll find out. I'll head there now.
I'm only gonna get to go to certain areas that I haven't been able to before.
Lara, are you okay?
Yes, I'm at the base of the old Soviet mill.
I'm making my way to the mine entrance at the top of the facility. Can you meet me there?
I'm on my way.
Comrades.
Why can't you go through that hole? Rip.
Found it. I'm mixing the ingredients now. Any word on that patrol?
Just picked up another transmission. They're on the move.
Where are they now?
They're... Oh, no. They're headed straight for you. You might be able to sneak past them, but it's probably too late. Sorry, Laura.
Devil.
Taking position!
Moving into cover!
Come on, peek your head out. Thank you. Don't mind me just taking bullets.
Ready to see if the antidote works?
I'm not exactly looking forward to it, to be honest.
If it does, I'll make my own and meet you at the Vale.
I'll let you know when I get there.
I just got a spring off of him. This is all busted too. I see. Just to make transportation a little easier. I hook onto that with? Oh, over there. Oh, I see. Hey, goodies. Oh, E. There we go.
cages. Like they were anim.
First aid.
Do we have a map of the facility?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
Gonna be dangerous getting up higher. Weather and elements will take. So this is where the facility is broken.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts. They shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find those manifests and join the others.
All right, we'll get searching.
We got it coming!
Let's do the sweep.
Give me cover contact! Let's go!
I get a skull every time I open this. I'm not sure what that is. Hey, almost have a compound bow. Finding arrows in these lockers. That's pretty sweet. Come all this way, be thwarted by fire. Oh, got him.
Entrance.
Yo. Oh.
More artifacts. I must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself.
I'm really full. Oh. It's because I was talking. I got animal pelts from underneath the ground. Skills. Oh. Okay.
Got to get it past the water somehow. This flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half...
A little dangerous, but who cares?
Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mine tools and makeshift weapons.
Three available. Wow. Rip.
No good. Too much water. A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathered. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Yes, that's it. The water is blocked. Damn it. Got to find a way to block it for good.
Hmm.
be a way to free another cart.
Well, the trail's busted, so it wouldn't even matter. Oh, I got poison arrows. Okay.
Must be a way to free another cart.
Hush. That's gonna be much help. The track's busted. Oh, wait a minute. I think I might have an idea. Something like that. Rip.
Must be a way to free another cart.
So I think I had the right idea. I just need to not die. Yeah.
That did it. Now
bam. Fire. Are you kidding me? Where can I find... right here? Ah, perfect. Let's go! Oh, can we not?
On the virtue of awareness.
Bright eyes.
Oh. Cool. Oh, no, 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 the wrong one. Ah, whoops. Oh, check that out. I'm glad I fell. I got some shrooms.
So much damage between the amateur excavation and the cave-in. But it must be connected to the Prophet. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. Should lead out as well.
Here we go. I'm back in blood. No, are you kidding me right now? Missed. Here we go. Oh, I need it. Oh, good. Thought I broke it. Well, I'm glad that made it, because I meant to aim first.
Soviet military dog tags. Standard issue. The name is... you
this another way in? I think it, oh, it is. No, it's another way out. Interesting. I did notice this. Doesn't seem very fun. Ah, I see. Whoa, that was trippy.
Another Soviet plaque.
Rooms. Yeah. Ooh. Some players.
Yeah, looks like we found a jackpot up here. All sorts of artifacts. And it matches the description of the Soviet intel. Yeah, this is where they broke through into the ruins. Any sign of the escaped prisoners?
Not sure. Can't really see. But I just lost contact with the sweep team down below.
Understood. I'll radio the forward teams to be prepared. Can you see any movement?
Negative. But I've got a good vantage point. I'll let you know if I see anything. Over and out.
Oh, good. The reason I stealth attacked him instead of, straight up shooting him like I was going to for a while. Oh, I don't want to do that quite yet. I didn't want him to fall off the edge and then I'd lose the resources. Are you kidding me right now? I didn't want to lose my resources. Here we go. That's how you ladder. It's just for that little pot. What, are you kidding me? Why jump out? I hit drop. Drop straight down.
Ah,
I may as well get it now, because if I don't, then I'll have to come back for it later if I really want to 100% it. I don't think I'm going to, but I don't know what good this stuff does. Like, what, like, the purpose of it. See, that's what I wanted to do. Oh, I'm full, so that just gave me XP. Oh, this is actually really helpful. I like how there's an indicator that lets me know that I can tie a rope there. Because in the old one, it would just, you'd have to guess how close you were. Hey, bow unlocked.
There she is. Open fire. On your six. Under fire.
Oh, I kind of skimmed the top of his head. Oh, a little glitching there. Rip.
Get clear.
Oh.
I'm taking fire. He's gone. Grenade out. Just you and me.
I really want to just loot him. That's all I want.
Get clear.
Almost missed these.
The red arm.
What happened to these guys? That's what I want to know. Three pistol rounds. Oh. So I have five alternate rounds. I'm not sure what they do, though. That's a return.
I'm in trouble.
Big trouble, eh? Can't get that, unfortunately.
Lara, are you there? I'm pinned down, Lara. You need to get out.
Jacob!
No, Jacob! Shit.
Stored the most valuable artifact from the site in this safe. Let's crack it open. Who's got the torch?
On it.
Okay, the rest of you, don't touch anything. Catalog whatever artifacts you find.
All of this came out of the mine?
Yeah. The last reports say they shut down...
3-for-1. I got a lot of points for that. Got a lot of points. I'm all full on stuff. Oh, that's not good. Hey, weird. What's up, dude? Welcome back. Oh, really? You know, I noticed that too. Like, it. Like, when I when online streamed, it was a while before I got notifications for some reason. I mean, I did end up eventually getting them, but. It was a while. I did get them, but it was a while. Which I find really weird.
Grenade out.
Come play some MapleStory with me. I don't know. I don't. Wow. I'm like full on everything. Oh, that kind of scared me. Yeah, I don't have it, unfortunately. Oh. I didn't even really do that, did I? Rogocraft? I can't say I've heard of it, honestly. Is it good? What I do know is that I probably need out of here. I hear gunfire. Uh-oh. Oh, it's one of these guys.
We seem to be making a habit of saving each other.
Terraria? I can't say, I don't have that one either. I've heard of it though.
Is that the way through?
Yes.
Skip.
This path will take us all the way through the mountain. My people used these ways until the Soviets arrived and began digging.
What did they find down here?
Enough to
what
make
do
them
I have?
They use machines and explosives to dig deeper.
Rainbow Six Siege. I have Rise of the Tomb Raider. I have League of Legends.
It used to be.
That are free to play. At the moment, I probably don't have anything installed.
Trying to finish what the Soviets started.
I mean, I did have Vindictus.
And there's no other way through.
I'm afraid not.
Kind of about it. I don't know if you know if I have that one installed still. I probably do.
Complicates things.
I don't know. I'm honestly, I'm gonna stay. And it's not graphic. Yeah, Vindictus is pretty graphically intensive.
They're gonna bring the whole place down.
The Soviets destroyed much of the old paths. Those machines were not built for delicate work.
We'll have to sneak past them.
I don't know.
Yes.
Honestly, for now, I think I'm going to stick...
If they collapse the tunnel, we'll be trapped in here.
I'm going to stick with this for a while. For a while longer. Oh my goodness. Wow. Can I have my frames back, please? Oh, wow. Okay, I'm going right. Wow, okay. What's going on here? Oh. Oops. All good, man. Didn't miss much. I'm gonna stick with this for a bit longer.
Jacob, are you there? Can you hear me?
I don't know how long I'm gonna continue streaming. It's just kinda late.
I think I can Okay. I can get power to that console.
No, we're not getting back the way we came.
Games do I like?
I know. Just
let
me try something here.
I like Well, that worked fairly well. Problem with this guy is I'm not gonna be able to see his head, really. Oh, look at that. Got it. I don't know. What? What's up?
Oh, shit.
I need up there. How did I do that? Some objects. Ah, it's one of these. Do I have to push it? Great diligence and skill. That was actually. I'm surprised it works so well. Normally, you can't do that in games like this. I was pretty good if I do say so myself. Oh, I get the knife! Combat knife, now I can cut the rope. Sweet. I impressed myself right there for a bit. I was surprised. And just what did that do? I can get up there. Oh. Pure, what am I doing here? Oh, I see. No, I missed. Oh, man. I've always wanted to do that kind of combo right there. If the camera could stop going off to the side, that'd be fantastic. She is a ninja, yeah. Kind of a retarded one sometimes, but a ninja. Give her that. Like, see how the camera angle moves? Like, I wish I had free reign over everything. I know that's saying a lot, but I do. Heyo.
At your earliest.
Mushrooms.
Could this be part of the lost city?
That dude got skewered. All these dudes got skewered. Okay, so that's a floor trap right there. Heyo. Why'd you squeak like that? Oh, jeez. That scared me. Alright. Do I have a job? I just hope Jake oh boy, life. Do I.
Exactly oh. Where I am. That's rapidly becoming the story of my life. I'm fighting to survive, yet strangely, I feel hopeful.
Ooh, that's a good one. That's a good one.
Must be
I do have three jobs at this point in time.
How much more is true?
So, stealth the kill enemies without alerting nearby foes.
Could it really be here?
This is the expert, that's the execution. I don't really want that. I just froze there. Let's see. Yeah, I bet. And during the day I clean carpets. At night I deliver pizza. And in my off time I do video work, videography, stuff like that. Man, I don't know. I think I'm gonna go with hopefully gonna get a job soon. Yeah, look out. Look, there's a lot out there, man. Why so much? To stay, oh. Where was that one death counter trap thing? Hang on, that one. I've got a lot to keep up with. You know, like, arrow rest drops away on release. Okay. Honestly, I mean, you can do that, but there's so much more out there than McDonald's. You know, that's honestly, that's a waste of time. It really is. Get a job somewhere where you can, you know, not just go there and work, but
this mural shows
that you can progress in, get better at,
Constantinople.
You know, have a job that's applicable to, you know, everyday life. Yeah, honestly, I mean, you can do McDonald's, but... Construction worker? Yeah, I mean, if you're old enough.
Looks like I was right about the lost city. The source has to be somewhere down here.
Smoke grenades. Interesting. Are you kidding? Yeah, construction worker, that's not a bad idea, man. Sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of you dying. Whoa, why am I like? Oh, the quad. Yes. Yeah, I mean, The quad. Yeah, I totally missed that. Like, that opportunity. That smoke grenade really gave me out. That was my bad, honestly. Crafting tool. Oh, sweet. You know, and honestly, I know it's hard, especially at, you know, relatively your age. To find something that's suitable, but yeah, I mean, do what you're interested in. If it's construction, then yeah, totally. You know, you could do it. Right.
Someone tried to get through this door before.
You suck, Laura. There's a rope. Right there. Right there. Right there. From what I've heard, yeah. I mean, it kind of depends on, you know, where you find, you know, who you go with and stuff, but yeah, I don't see why not. Well, can I do anything besides just hang on? Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm running out of time. Can you move? Why would she not crawl? Man. Yep. Why am I pushing this off the... Not rip, more like smash. Yeah. What's the point of this? Oh, I see. Oh, goodness. This game has a lot of nifty mechanics. Yeah. It really does. I'm full. If you're talking about the leaves, then why can I not punch him?
Just you and me.
Yeah, I'm full on those leaves there.
I'm gonna kill you.
Funny. The gold. Oh no, it was gold because I could collect it, but it was actually the leaves that I needed for making more arrows. Can you shoot your bow, please? Oh, I'm all out? Are you kidding me? Whoa. I have an idea. Why did I pick up? I don't want this stupid bottle. Now it blew up the only thing that I wanted. Yeah, those is the same thing as that right there, right? No, they broke my bottle. Man, I'm healing a lot more right now than I ever have this entire game. Oh, that was awful. You cost me a lot of resource, you guys. Yeah, I think the thing you were talking about... I think I might have actually picked it up. But yeah, it was a... I'm pretty sure I was full on that stuff. Something like that. Hey, now, can I read it? Sense. Oh, I can.
If I follow these directions...
Now what? Oh, this way? This way. Heyo. Oh, what's over here? My main concern is going somewhere and like skipping part of the mission. When the drama alert nation. Oh, I haven't watched that. Honestly, that I just hear too much. I'd rather not get into all that drama stuff. I'm your host, Killer Keemstar. RIP! Ooh! RIP! Good lord. Oh wait, I already got my stuff. That was rather... Wait. Oh, hey, check that out. Oh, did it say it saved that I got it? RIP. Oh. iDubbbz TV 2016. I've heard the name iDubbbz, I think.
Gold sword hilt inlaid with jewels.
It's broken.
This belonged to a Byzantine noble.
Wait. Didn't I come from here? I swear, oh, it came from here. Heyo. Oh, I... Oh, I cannot believe I survived that. Wow, I should not have. Wow, that was awful. Leafy, no chin. No chin, what? Okay, so now where am I going? Why, look at that. I need to get up there somehow. Oh, I could have used that in the battle. A month or so ago? Oh, okay. Alright, check it out. No chin. Whoa, camera. Is it this way? Do I like spiders? Someone else is on. I don't know. You should probe them to find their information. It says I'm right next to a camp. Oh, check that out. It's a good thing I came back.
It is.
Oh, snap. I knew I missed something. Just killed their own friend right there.
Grenade out.
Where is this grenade throwing punk? Oh, no. Oh, I didn't want to watch that again. Who's watching? Say Shama Lama Ding. I fell down a hole. That, of course, had spikes in the bottom of it. I see.
Cover me. Got your back.
Have fun. Ooh. Sorry, guys. That seemed like fun. You know, it might be counting me as a viewer, because I technically have it open in my, what do they call it? Bolt-action rifle, huh? Oh, well, that's an interesting. That's kind of cool. Oh, wait, this is already open? Did I already open that? I must have. I just forgot it. The money left. I think you scared him off. Well, don't do that. Then I'm gonna have to think extra hard to figure out what you're saying. Can I use this? I really want to use it.
That
day's going fine. How is yours? I swear you should let me use this. Hmm. good. Oh, is there more up there? Hi. Oh, man. Am I missing stuff again? I am. It's fantastic. Oh, goodness. Oh, no. Oh, that's fantastic. Oh, I'm going this way. Okay. I know what I'm doing with this. I'm over. Funny man. Wait, what? Oh. What does this mean? No, Google. I don't know if I could tell you what that one means. Oh, I need to fill it with water. My right? Maybe?
That should work.
Thank you. Ah ha ha, I win. There we go. Good thing I didn't keep myself attached to that. What have you done, Laura? What have you done? Oh, I'm gonna climb across this. Fantastic idea. Oh, that looks painful. Now I'm trapped.
This statue must be the immortal prophet. And this, it shows the exodus of his people from the deserts of Syria. They settled in a hidden valley and built a great city.
Wait, what to do? Oh, a lot of parts. I need a campfire. Got a lot of stuff to, to figure out a way out of here. This way, maybe?
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
Except
even
it isn't.
Damaged, the artistry is stunning.
Hello, are you playing on low? I am, actually. I was playing on medium. I think I might bump them back up. There was a section there in that snowy forest where it just... it could not keep up. It's doing alright in here, though. You're right, it does look really funny. Reloading textures. It does look really funny. Can you surface? Thank you. Even in medium, it look. I can't read that. That's too far away from me. What's going on, Dark Matter? Thank you for joining. Welcome to the stream. New surface? I can never figure out how to get her to surface. Oh, hey, online. What's up, dude? I noticed you were streaming. How's that going?
It's a wonder this place is still standing.
I wish that I could, like control where she's swimming but where I'm looking. You surface. I know, but right click is the button that tells her to surface, and she doesn't do that. Like, I'm telling her to do it right now. There you go. See, like, how long it took? I don't know. It's weird. I think maybe if I hold it? Maybe? I don't know. Seems derpy. Oh, we're about to go spooky.
Yeah!
What is going on? Whoa. Thank you for the subscription, dude. How's it going? Did you just online? Did you just unofficially raid me? Is that what just happened here? Yeah, like see in low, like her hair is so derpy. But like in medium, like now that the real hair setting is on, like look at how it falls on her shoulder and stuff. Like that's just so. This game is bomb, dude. Like absolute 100%. Chainmail. I have chainmail armor on. Isn't that cool? I walked all the way up here just to go around like that. It's fantastic. Oh, it just looks so good. Ah. Oh. GG, fellas. Oh, friend.
Easy. You know I'm not with Trinity. Why should we believe you?
I escaped.
You ruined the.
A man named Jacob.
I know, I would agree. But I can't really stream.
We were together, but we got separated in the mines.
She killed him!
No.
Jacob would never trust an outsider.
Please, listen, I am not your enemy.
I warned you. You should have left.
I really don't like her.
Enough.
Father.
Oh hey. I mean, mine can, don't worry, like, I can handle it on, you know, high settings, but when I'm streaming and stuff, it can't do it.
Cautious.
In her position, I'd be the same way. What did you find out?
Trinity is coming in force.
But I would agree, it is not the same game without,
she's a friend.
Without high settings.
On
told
word,
you so.
No harm will come to her.
These ruins. We must be near the Prophet's lost city.
Come. We do not have much time. Prepare the weapon store.
The textures, like the button on his shirt.
Now.
In other games, it would be like a texture on the shirt. But like, that's an actual physical... like, button that's sticking out from his shirt. That's so cool.
Go. Get them into the catacombs.
This just looks so good.
The valley must be alert.
Incredible. Yeah, 23 frames per second.
Sophia, muster our fighters. Then meet me in the upper village.
Don't disappear again, Father.
Wow, you think the button's cool? Look at all the other stuff. No, man, it's all the button, really.
There's much to do.
But I mean, like, that just shows how, like, dedicated they were to their textures.
Later.
Like, the things on his shoulders, they're not, I mean, they're, you know, a separate part of his jacket. And, like, her, you know, her armor there, like, you can see it's not one single part. You know, it's like there are multiple layers, like, and it just looks so good. And Stream Warrior has just died. Come on. Okay, well, it wasn't that important anyway.
You head down to the old radio. Get the generator working. We need to get.
Oh, it's a campfire! Yay! Oh, she's not mad. They're not mad. I'm stealing something.
His flowers must have been beautiful.
You too. I need eyes out across the valley. Head to the cliffs and take watch.
Jacob is resilient. I'll give them that. Trinity is on their way. They could do with my help. And this atlas from the mural. If it really is some kind of map of the ruins, I've got to find it before Anna. If I don't, then all these deaths will have been in vain.
You should stream Dying Light. I do have Dying Light. Not installed, but yes. I do have it. And I would agree.
If we see anything,
well, can I talk to you?
Go with God.
How did you find this place? What brought you here?
It was, I don't know if I could stream that, though?
They needed most of the lumber to repair the guard towers. We'll have to make do with what we have.
Well, if they need arrowheads for the battle, then I need more firewood.
I've already cut plenty. Besides, I don't know how much more time you'll have left to forge.
I have it, but my steam...
We can make points faster
than broadhead. That sucks.
That should be our focus.
Hello there.
Yeah, that's unfortunate.
You're Jacob's guest. If you're looking for a way to help, they're repairing the guard towers just down the path. I mean no offense, but you don't look like you're ready for a turn on the anvil.
Hello there.
Can I? About time for a bath?
Fortify as many of these towers as we can. Most of them were badly damaged in last year's floods. We've got the repairs in hand, but I need some extra supplies from around the valley. If we can get these towers repaired, it'll give us an advantage over the invaders, and it'll help us reach the upper levels of the ruined
towers. They'd probably be mad if I did that.
Will you help?
I don't know. I have enough outfits.
I can round up.
Thank you. Bring them back to me when you found them.
Here you are.
I already have everything. That's
good,
epic.
Good. Leave some of the supplies in the basket there, and we'll finish the repairs. But I need you to bring the rest of the supplies down to the tower by the lakeshore. When you're done, meet me back here.
Oh, okay. Wait. Where's that other tower? We're that way, isn't it? Oh, snap.
Lara, I'm sorry if Sophia was
less than welcoming.
I understand. I'm just glad you were there to vouch for me.
Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Sprint, please. Oh, except because I'm talking on the walkie-talkie. So annoying.
I'll see what I can do.
Can you sprint now? That's so annoying. Oh, that's ridiculous. Like, I get that you don't want me to sprint while I'm talking on the walkie-talkie. However, ooh, rifle unlocked. If I'm being chased by a bear, I kind of want to sprint. I almost was mauled right there. Okay, now I need to find this, which, I mean, I could have killed it. I have enough poison to do that, but... Oh. Did I hit it? Oh. Well, I love my aim. Suck. Oh, hey. So I think it's over this way. I'm evil? Why am I evil? I don't understand. By the way, what? Oh, why is there a number 5? What video card are you using and what's your processor? I know I have a GTX 970M. And as far as... My processor is a Intel Skylake Core i7, 6400 HQ. What, 5 gigahertz? Is this the same bear cave? Wish it weren't so dark. Oh, it's okay, bud. yeah, so, I mean, it's not the greatest. Whoa, what is all this? There's gotta be some kind of creature hiding out in here.
Young one.
Young ones! Oh, too full. Oh, that's right, I meant to upgrade while I was at that camp. Oops. That would have been good, because now I'm gonna be wasting stuff. That. Okay, I need to find. So it's this way. You know, not the greatest, but I can't even run Tomb Raider on the lowest quality. Laptop? Yeah, it is a laptop. It is significantly better than my desktop at the moment, so that's why I'm using this instead of my desktop. But well, hello there.
You there? Maybe you'll be able to help us.
Whoa! That's a drone.
What can I do? These invaders have a new tool to threaten.
Oh, they broke it.
Small,
I see.
Helicopter piloted by machine.
Yeah, it is a laptop. So it can run games really well. It just can't multitask very well. So like streaming and stuff, I can't. I can't really, you know, play a game and stream. I was using a dual computer setup for a while, but my HDMI... I already have that bow. Let's see.
All right then. We'll have to make do, I suppose.
Yeah, like streaming is just the HDMI cable ceased to output sound. Like to the capture card. Okay, so I'm supposed to put not sure I under. Am I supposed to put it at top? Oh. Basket. There. Okay, now I need to make my way all the way back up. That's okay. Whoa. Hey, buddy. Oh, you're angry. No! Aha, I got it. Yeah, honestly, I'm curious to see. I almost recorded a playthrough of this instead of like streaming it, but A, it's a lot more fun to stream these kinds of games. Oh. Well, hello there. It's a lot more fun to stream this type than it is to just play it. Oop! Got him. Whoa. Little through the tree action there. What's in here, I wonder? Oh. Arrows. Fantastic. Not sure I wanted to do that. That worked fantastic. Fantastically. I mean, and this game is beautiful. But really, I really do want to get a high-end desktop. I would absolutely be ecstatic if I could do that. Whoops. Should I kill it? I'm gonna go kill that bear. I don't know where it went, and that scares me. This is really worrying me. Is this the wrong case? I mean, there's a dead deer in here, so I thought it might have connected. The laptop is good enough, but your laptop is good enough to run games is your laptop gets heat. Not really. Doesn't, if I'm not like resting my hands on it and stuff, it doesn't really overheat, and it's got a decent enough fan. It's a really high-end gaming laptop. I got it for video editing, but you know, given that it can edit videos really well, it needs high enough specs to do that, and so it can run games really well.
I left the supplies by the other tower. Looks like you finished this one.
That we have, thanks to you.
You're welcome.
This will give us an edge over the invaders. We need all we can get.
Thanks, man. And I already have battle gear, I think. Alright, I'm gonna go back to the camp. Just up to the left here. Oh yeah, it's just over there. I remember. Parkour. Ooh. I can catch a chicken. I wonder if they'd be mad if I did. Come here, chicken. Give me... Wait, where's the chicken pen? Okay. Oh, that was so bad. All right, skill points. The way you carry it, yeah, I just grab it by the feet. I'm just gonna do that for the heck of it. Wait, well, oh, enough skill points. All right, so let's see. Oh yes. Damage. Okay. I also saw that I can. Oh, that's not it. Why would you throw it? Well, why not? Okay, I need. I already have that. I need that, honestly. Oh, I need more pelts. Okay, so I'm gonna go hunt some. That's animal abuse. I know. Right, I'm gonna go hunt some more deer and then I'll be right back. I don't remember how many I needed. Well, because I don't know where the chicken. Is that the chicken pen? I don't know where the chicken pen is. You threw that chicken like a useless thing. Yeah. It's useless to me until I know where the chicken pen is. Oh, hi, phone. Oh. I wonder if they'll get mad at me if I keep doing that. Oh, and I could go get that tomb. It's another thing I could do. I'm gonna go do that actually. What to do? Livestream, you're not going to click on. Okay, online. I don't know what you mean by that. What are you? Oh. Throw it in the waterfall. Well, other than watch, what? No, I online just started a live stream. And he titled it that. I'm not seeing any more of those, sweet roll, man. This is a live stream, and that's a big word. I said what to do. Oh. Well, wait, what's a big word? Oh, okay. I see what you mean. I feel it. Oh, man. Oh. Oh. Well, that was it. Interesting. Oh, I might have enough pelts after this. I love the poison arrows. They're pretty crazy. Yo, that's evil. Don't worry, it's a very fast acting poison. Besides, they startled me. It was their fault. Oh. I feel it. Unknown area, optional challenge tomb. Cool. Hey, gold. Wow, that's a little tight there.
There's got to be something down there.
I would agree with you. Oh, now more swimming. Hang on, what did those dogs ever do? Maybe they wanted to hug you. Maybe they want to hug you. Well, I don't think so, man. Given my previous experience with wolves, especially since they were growling. They were growling. They were being no-no's. Not about that life. Oh, I'm not making excuses. I'm just giving you an explanation.
I have left my.
I did not play this part. This tomb here, or all right. Let's see if I have enough. Yes, I have enough. Bam! All right. I can still craft more. Oh, I don't need rifle ammo. Well, maybe they want to hug you with their mouths. I'm sure they did. Did not play this part, but I could. So, I can't count on you to tell me what's next, then. Guiding light. Upgrade this. More damage. Oh, boy. Oh, and hold time. Sweet. I can upgrade my pistol. So, extended magazine. Okay. This pistol is pretty bomb. Although, to be honest, I'm not sure what I'm doing here. Yo, I want a sundae or a smoothie. That sounds pretty amazing right now, actually, dude. You're making me hungry, man. Ah, here we go.
There's a lever up there. Might be able to pull it with my rope arrow.
Not sure. Oh, did I actually knock it off? Oop. After completing the main story mission, I lost interest to play this side. Yeah, honestly, I would too. That's kind of why I'm, That's why I'm completing them, like, as I go. Because otherwise, I don't think I will end up actually completing them.
A golden necklace.
Yay. Rip. Oh, never to be seen again. Oh, no, there it is, right there. Okay, so let me get this straight. If I'm on this. Okay. Oh, this way right here. Got it. That actually sounds really good, dude. You're making me hungry. What's with all these bird nests, like, random spots? Oh, no! Rip my life. Nope. No. Stop jumping on the nest. Yes, thank you. LOL. What's going on here? Alright, I think I need to push it out here. Well, what did that do? Go to the front and push. Try to launch it. I'm gonna explore a little bit. My GTX 750 Ti and i5 and 16. I can't pull it with the arrow to the front, just to the side. That's actually the same specs I have, Dark Matter, GTX 750 Ti. I think I have a i4 though. No, it's an 8. So I'm just gonna land on that. Yeah, I don't know. I should download it on the other computer and see how it plays. It's just got a really slow transfer speed. Like the HDD is not that great. What am I doing here? There's a ton of nests up here. What is this? All right, so that is connected to that. No. Those are two sets of ropes. What am I doing? All right, I need to think this. Oh, I need to fill that with water. Okay. Oh, I see. Ah, sweet, that worked. Yeah, I don't know, but mine definitely could not run. It's a time. Wait, how does that bucket empty? Yeah. Shoot that and attach the barrel. Oh, there we go. Okay. So now I can. No, am I too slow? Ooh, I think I might be. I can shoot that though. That's the interest. The background is kind of horrible and mysterious. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, there's no way I can do it. I genuinely can't. Rip. So I'm just gonna have to be really quick about it. It is a very interesting sound piece, so I'll give you that. Come on, come on, come on. How on earth am I gonna have time for that? I don't think I will. Whoa. Haha! Wait, why do I need to. Wait, why did I need to run along those things? No! Yeah, I think I'm on the right track. However, I'm not doing something right. I mean, this has to be something, right? What could it be? This plank of wood stops it right here. I can grab that. Have I been in here? Oh yeah, this is the campsite. Maybe to the lever. Well, the problem is I can't move it from here. This is as far out as I can go with it. Like, I can't attach it to something. I can't. So to do anything with the barrel, I wonder if I'm supposed to jump on top of this. Oh. I don't think there is. I can't move that at all. Try jumping to the lever? Such an empty place, it's kind of horrible. Yeah, it is really. I feel it. I wonder if I can jump onto the bucket. Kind of closer, I guess. I wonder if I can do this. No, I can't. Jump so the bucket goes up. Oh, there was a symbol there. Oh, yes! Okay. I was wondering if that might be it. Cool. So, that's that. Can I jump? I can. Sweet. That was weird. The symbol wasn't showing up. Like, letting me know that I could attach something to it. Come on. That was interesting. I've never seen her do that before. Well, that was a little more difficult than I was expecting. I can puzzle, though. I can puzzle.
An old codex. Looks to be a treatise on the connection between the body and the mind.
Ew. It's pretty handy. Nothing up here? Okay. Oh. Almost didn't see you.
Yuck.
Kasploosh. Alright, well that was a lot for just one tomb. Jeez. Oh, I'm an SMG now. I really need attachments for you. Like, if I could get the scope on this, then I would definitely use it, but right now it just has no purpose. You know what I mean? You know, I'm so hungry, just don't know what I want. Well, sometimes I fear to go. that's funny. That's funny, man. Yeah, it's, I think last time that happened, I watched I Am Legend or something. Too spooky. Too spooky, man. Any good movies coming out? You know, I have no idea. Honestly, I haven't really been paying much attention to movies and stuff. So, oh, I'm just gonna slap that real quick. So I'm not sure if there's like what's new, what's coming out and stuff like that. Are you aware of any? Geothermal Valley. Hey Wolfies. Any good games? I mean Titanfall 2, Battlefield 1. Stuff like that. That's about it, really. Wait, that's a bullseye? Wait. Oh, I see those are challenges. Oh, I see. Nothing else really important. Why did I do that? There we go. I'm just gonna go ahead and go. Rip my life. Didn't realize how far of a drop it was until I jumped. Oops. You can play Quantum Break. Oh, Quantum Break, yes. Actually, I really wanted to play that one. That one looks amazing. Whoa. Almost missed there. Assassin's Creed Unity, I haven't seen too much about that. I don't remember if I remember it looking good or not. Have you tried it? Either of those? Why am I holding my glow stick?
I promised to keep them safe. What a gun. We should have been ready for this. We knew better, damn it.
Ooh. I wanna get up that You want to play Zelda on the Super Nintendo? That was my jam. Not on the Super Nintendo. Yeah, no. Oh, that's a picklock. Oh. I mean, that's good G2 did. I kind of wish I had.
I've never felt.
Rip. You still have your Super Nintendo? That's impressive, dude. Oh, come on. How am I supposed to get up there? Oh. Why did I jump out the window? That's good, man. Those things are rare. You could probably sell that thing for a lot if you're really interested in it. Okay, so how do I get up there? Oh. Probably not from down here. Where was that bear cavern? That was over here, wasn't it? Yeah, that was in here. This was it. Should I start recording games? And no. Hey, fair enough. What happened to that bear? Interesting. Hey, fair enough. Yeah. Could probably keep that thing for a bit longer and...
I don't know, just don't break it.
That part always confused me. Like, what is ammo doing up there? Bunny. Oh dear. Oh, I missed. One of those Minecraft new YouTubers. One thing about a 3D high graphics game, it does not affect your eyes, cause no major problem. Yeah, that's one of the things I'm kind of missing. We have to bring damn things down. Over there. Oh. I'm really missing, smooth frames. I don't mind this game, but it does get tiresome. You know, oh! Okay. Are they friendly? Friendly? Oh, you're not. Oh. They're scared is what they are. I do need boar skins though. Okay, quick question, should I record Black Ops 2? I mean, why not? Follow your dreams. Whoa. I mean, Black Ops 2 is a little over, there's a lot of it out there. So. And that's kind of the thing. It's hard to, when you do like stuff that a lot of other people have done, it's hard to get like people really to notice you. Oh, I want to get out there. Oh. What's in here? Hey, mushrooms. And more shrooms. Oh, I'm full. Computer isn't great. Yeah, honestly. Looks like I need to get over there. That was the question.
Trinity will be here soon.
Good lord. There are many people who like older. Yeah, I would agree.
Come from the air. Jacob is assembling fighters in the upper village to draw their attention there. The children and those two.
That was a bunch of arrows.
I will go there once things are in hand here.
You said they were heavily armed. How can we expect to beat them?
Great diligence and skill.
The fight will not be won in open combat. They will hit us hard and fast, and we will take losses. They hope to crush us in their initial assault, but we will turn their eagerness into our advantage. This will be a long engagement. If we hope to survive, we must wear them down slowly.
Oh, I'm not even supposed to be here. Okay, so yeah, I've heard good things about this. So, yeah, why not?
For now, we light the fire. Today, we win by surviving. Gather as much and supplies as you can. Hide them in the caves and ruins. When you complete your duties, rendezvous in the upper village. Understood? Yes!
Heyo!
Lara, I could use your help. Our people are spread thin across the valley. If you light the signal tower, they'll know that the danger is imminent.
I'll do what I can.
Once the fire is lit, they'll know what to do.
I was at the battle. Oh, so we're gonna go across there. How did, like, anyone besides me get up this? If I'm destroying stuff on my way up, then how, like, on earth did... Now I make a YouTube channel for old gen, I really like it. Yeah, I mean, you know, do whatever fits. Do whatever you want. I do what I want. See, like, I'm just destroying stuff on my way up. Ooh, I'm glad she used her thingies right there, otherwise we would have been toast. Some good old Borderlands. Ooh, fire arrows, please. Maybe. Yes. The people, you know, I don't know. I'm not the greatest one to ask about what people would watch. Dark might, but... I don't know, honestly, I'm not much of a Borderlands fan, but... Oh, okay. That didn't help. Oh. Got it.
Thank you, Lara. Our people have been warned. That should give them time to evacuate.
Sure, what's up?
We'll be in the upper village. I'm gathering our forces here.
All right.
I might have an answer for you.
Oh, you are a ninja. Taking the high road, what was that achievement for? Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm full. Interesting. Ooh. It's quite the shot. You know, that's a fantastic idea, actually. Or, question. Like, how were they planning on having anyone but me get up there? Like, heavy pistol part, huh? Like, whose idea was that? Oh, don't want to forget this.
It's some sort of marker.
Level 7? Jeez.
It's in script, but I can't quite make it out.
Hello.
Jacob, helicopters are headed your way.
Get here as fast as you can.
Of course, because I'm going to make the battle all battle. Going on here. Stupid developers with no brain. You know, you're probably not wrong. That's the unfortunate part.
Where is the divine source?
Tell Ooh.
Me. Stop! Don't hurt anyone else! Where is it?
Wait! Wait! There's a map. The Atlas. It will show you the way.
Okay. Tell me about this Atlas.
Hey.
Ooh. I don't want a shotgun, though. Don't mind me. Oh. Family Guy 15, huh?
This is mine.
Oh, that's not at all. Well, this is unfortunate. This is unfortunate. Apparently, gas doesn't do much against him.
Stand back! This is mine!
We can't hold this position much longer! We cannot let them!
Wow, that's 14 seasons in 2 weeks. That's yikes. That's a lot, man.
Stay. This is mine.
We can't hold this position much longer. We cannot fight them. We're going to lose the village.
Like, this is crazy. What am I supposed to do with this? Nope, you're right. Jeez. Can always make a YouTube channel for a documentary. I really like some adventures. Well, it's not a bad idea, though.
This is mine.
There we go. Shoot it, yeah, that's what I ended up doing. I thought about that.
We're bugging out. Withdraw, withdraw.
We did it.
Nothing to show for your efforts. Perhaps she'll succeed where you're failing.
I will not fail.
Trinity will step in if you do. And you know what that means? I'm expendable. They have no interest in my survival. I need the power of the source.
And you
he's angry. Yep.
Have it.
He's mad.
Anna. This is God's will.
You know nothing about that.
Yes.
I need bandages.
What is it?
We're in bad shape, Jacob. The attack left us in shambles, and we have no one to send.
Is there anything you need?
I know.
We'll live.
I'll see to the wounded here.
Okay.
To someplace safe. When that's done, we'll gather anyone still able to fight.
Everything's blurry.
Sophia,
that's to be expected.
Fire's still.
Oh my.
It's going to be all right.
What are the physicians?
They'll be to the Acropolis Tower by now.
I'll have to Sophia.
Bam. Alright. One more component for a bolt action rifle? I have a bolt action rifle.
But I can't promise. So much attack.
Campsite.
I wish you could see the view from my tent, Lara. The dig looks so beautiful in the early evening, when the last embers of the sunlight dying upon a good day's work. Then, one by one, the fires are lit, and the smell of roasting meat wafts across the camp. They tell
but
me
there are many people who like documentary. I think might be a good time.
I declined it. Roth ate
yeah.
Too. Maybe next time I'll bring you out here, too. How did your history test go?
Those were my happiest memories, Dad. Being out on the digs with you. Especially when you gave me my own
I really miss...
excavate. I liked that. Feeling that I was part of something important. I aced that test, by the way.
Yo, play a different game, maybe? Well... thanks for suggesting it, but I'm going to, oh, that's what it is. Might actually, I'm going to head to bed soon. It's definitely past time for that. Fire, I could use some more damage. Oh. Heyo. I mean, this is what I'm streaming for now. Oh, I see what you do. No. fortunately. That did not sound very silenced. That sounds silenced to you. There's a monolith over there. It's 11 o'clock, man. I work in the morning. Plus, I'm just barely getting over being sick. I should not be up this late, to be honest.
Now I see. It speaks of something.
It is 6 hours today, actually. Yeah, like 2 hours and 45 minutes, and then like 4.5 hours. Earlier today. And all this stuff that I haven't gotten the chance to go yet, do yet. So it's just ridiculous. Like, there's so much stuff. Alright, I'm gonna do this tomb and then I'm gonna end it. Where am I from? I am from America. I'm American. But I'm from the West Coast. Well, yeah, I guess not California West Coast, but pretty close to California. Optional challenge to America, eh? Hey, it's better than from Canario. Oh, you are from Canada? Hey, Canadians are great, man. Yeah. need some syrup? I do. I do, man. I could definitely. I miss. It's been a really long time since I've had some good syrup. Where are you from, Dark? That's a lot of skulls.
Some kind of burial chamber. Made of silver.
The weather woo. What? Does anyone have Skype or something? Do you have Skype? Indeed. I don't think I've got anything new. I wish it would rain. I see what's up. Why though? Why, Laura? I don't usually. Oh, what?
We may be far.
There we go. Yes. I don't. For Skype, is more of a personal thing. I do have a Discord though. If you want to. Yes, that works. I don't think I have any of the things set up, like, you know, exclamation point, whatevers. Remind me later and I'll try to set that up. Oh, I missed. Got him. No! What was that? America weather is crazy. Yeah, it is. Where are you from? Oh. There's another bow tie. Yeah, it definitely does not look fun, huh? Oh, that one don't. I see. Well, I don't know. Bangladesh. Oh. Wow, that's a ways away. Please tell me that wasn't it.
Interesting. Did they embalm their dead?
Was that it? Hit? That was it. Jeez, that was a lot easier than I was expecting.
A golden chalice fit for a king.
Not really. Yeah, next time you come onto the stream, remind me and I'll post a link for it. I'll create a group for streaming. Or for, like, viewers. Oh. Like bears and large cats. It's showing a large cat right there. Cool. How do I get out? Whoa there! Whoa there, boat! Oh! Oh no! 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 Oh, got him. Why you do? Why you do? What? No. I can't do that because I don't know if it's saved. Well, I think this boat's about done for, to be honest. European weather is more crazy, heavy months of winter cold. Yeah, and honestly, like from where I am, like we get a lot of different weather. But it's all, there we go. But it's all pretty chill. It's a special boat, it is a special boat. Oh. Don't want the abandoned mines. What is this? Supply shack. Alright. Thanks for stopping by, guys. Dark, thanks for sticking around as long as you did. Appreciate it. And, yeah, I will see you guys later next time I'm on. Don't forget to Hit that notifications. I'll see you guys later. Have a good night. After I save.